Brendan.
It's time.
No, not yet.
It's gonna be okay.
This isn't happening. This isn't happening.
Everything's gonna be just fine. I love you. I love you more than you'll ever know.
Brendan.
You were the only one that never let me down. The only one.
I love you too. What's gonna happen now?
Nothing for you to worry about. You just sit here, you don't follow me up.
I won't.
Promise me.
I promise.
Well, you know I'm not one for goodbyes, so I'm just gonna go up there.
Brendan, I'm sorry.
Don't.
I am sorry for not being a better sister. For being the sister that you needed.
Oh, shit. You are so much more.
On your knees.
I am responsible for the murders of Daniel Houston, Michael Cornish, Florence Brady, D.I. Walker, and Seamus Brady, my father. None died that didn't deserve to die.
On your knees.
Son shall not suffer for the iniquity of the father, and the father suffer for the iniquity of the son.
No! It's not happening! The gods not
happening! No, please! Stay!
No!
The axe now is stable.